Well, I don't know how much longer it'll let me play before it forces me to retire. So, I'm gonna try to catch those other pirates. How much food do I have? 4 months? I'll probably get a few food from them, but it always zooms me all the way in. Or not all the way in, but a lot. Okay. He was around here somewhere, I thought, and the other one's up there. I'll make sure I don't go too far north. Nope. There he is. Come back. Your ship belongs to me. Oh, I must have stolen his treasure. He doesn't have cotton sails, so I don't want his ship. I just want the food. Yeah, we're gonna take the ship. Quite a bit of gold. Okay, that should stave off the crew's anchor for a little bit. Less money. Of course, we're going slow because of this ship. And it wouldn't sell for anything at San Catalina. Clouds at all. If I was going east, that would have a lot of clouds. There we go. Oh, wasn't he around here somewhere? I see you up there. Yeah, go over there and stop at them so I can get to you. Oh, thank God. Whoa, we got two pirates right here. Okay, so he is over here.
black joke. He's got triple helix.
All these ships I've taken have cotton sails. Doesn't make sense. It's swinging back the other way. But when he cuts it, it just drops straight down. It should at least hit the side of the ship in the angle that it was going. I'm not gonna wait till all that's done. I guess I'll take the food. We gotta go to Camp Peace. Alright. This one. Okay. Is that all of the pirates? Top 10. Okay, I've taken out all of the pirates. Didn't even make $1 million. If I could get this last family member. Not gonna find that. I'm kind of wondering if I go to a city if it's going to force me to retire, but I really need to get rid of all these ships. It's like, what if I have to be on the water for the rest of the game? Yeah, let's get rid of these things. Hopefully this guy will give me a promotion, since we took out 3 pirates.
Running tar!
Good.
Read it.
Oh, okay, so he's going to Veracruz. Well, I was just about to. Not much, but I'll take it.
B-Day.
At least the food is kind of expensive here, which... that'll be enough. Chain shot. It's not free. Okay, let's go. Let me continue. 19 days ago. Hopefully I catch it. It's, yeah, basically straight over. What was that? No, it's a trigger down there. too far north. Well, there he is, Mr. Evil. Hermione. It's decked out. I could sell this for a lot. You're not gonna give me anything for taking him out. He's been a ship anyway.
Dead pet talks.
Good.
Very still.
No reason to stay here any longer than. Oh crap. If I sell it over here. Okay, so I thought it would be at the beginning of this year. Then. Maybe it's the end of this year. Maybe it's just next time that I decide to divide the loot. Wait, what's that? Okay. That is Mr. Dude. Hey, I got your other ship, you bastard. Good. Stopped him. He got another ship with the same name. Seems slower. East of Camp Peace. Oh, he destroyed that before I got to him. I don't know if I have to fight him again. I'm gonna save. Okay. This should be pretty easy to find. It's the same place as it was before. Oh shit, I went way too far south. Huh. It's English now. That's weird. So I probably gotta land north of it, like I did last time. I almost want to go to the English place, but they're probably pissed at me. I haven't done anything for them in a long time. Well, there's no more pirates. able to find Malta Band's place. That way. Oh, I'll come back here. Let's get to like 43 and we'll be good. See any landmarks. Okay, it said east, right? I gotta go all the way around the frickin' peninsula. So I did that last time, didn't I? I wonder how long it would have taken to walk. Please don't force me to retire, game. I don't know how it works. She was like perpetually not really happy. Of course, I could understand. We have so much money, and I'm not divvying it up. So, let me get to Charlesville first. Excuse me. There we go. Okay, totem pole, I saw that. Keep running into things. Geyser, I thought that was on there pretty close. Rescued my entire family. Oh, we could go after that. Man, that's gonna be tough though. I feel like my character's getting slower. He's 40 now. Of course, Montalban's like 60. But anyway, I don't know if there's any other, let's see. I got all of that done. Oh, okay. He's done. I got rid of him. I guess it's probably about this direction. North of Veracruz. Bladestone. Probably like directly east. West. No, I don't want to go 150 leagues. Well, we just gotta get there. That's not it. That's gotta be it. It doesn't say it, but it's gotta be it. Blade Stone. I don't think that's it. That's Blade Rock. It could be like way up here. See the stuff here. I would imagine it's going to be close to very close. This is it. Okay. So Blade Rock. There's a totem. Alright, that's enough things. I should be able to tell if this is the actual place. This doesn't look like it. Can't do that. Is there a geyser? I don't see any arch rocks. Just that one. Oh, it said Blade Stone. Let's go all the way north. I should have just kept going. If we like never divvy up the loot, are they eventually going to mutiny? Wait, there's a thing. Blade Stone, Blade Rock? Blade Rock? Death Point. Is it Blade Stone? Blade Stone. That was it. Alright, there's the arch right next to it. I think it's east of the totem. see it. The Indian totem deserted cabin Stonehead. Did it south of that. Totem. Cabin. What is this? Oh, that was it. They're still not happy. We got $250,000. Let's go to Veracruz and try to find out where I gotta go now. Cities. Damn, I thought it was going to force me to retire soon. I guess as long as I keep making money and have a little bit less crew at a time, I can keep going. Like what the record of like what's the oldest you've ever been before it forced you to retire. Dang it. We need some food for Sirius. Make everybody happier.
Dead pet talks.
When in the lab.
Shoot them.
Oh, I should have repaired my ship. I don't know where to go now. I found all my family. I want to find more lost cities, but I don't know how to get the maps. Other than go from city to city and see if that guy's got a map for sale. Which I guess I'll do when I get to Campeche. I shouldn't have to find Raimondo anymore. Oh god, what are you gonna step right into me for? I said go to Campeche, they had me going to here. No, I'm trying to go to the town.
Dead pet talks.
When in the lab.
I don't know if it's ever gonna do that again. Like, the one was the one that had my family. He's not the one with the Lost City maps. Of course, I only got those from my family members. I don't understand. If I rescued all my family, are there no more lost cities? I said for Route of 16. But it said for Route of 16 before I found that place. None of those. Is that the way to Havana? I'm Probably should have went that way. Too late. I can still go this way. It looks like a pirate haven. This crew is gonna get pissed off if I don't start losing a few of them. When I get to, what's it called? Santiago? Actually, there's a city right here. I thought it was still Dutch. There's a bunch of cities over here to the east of where I'm at. So maybe I'll find some kind of clue at one of those taverns. Second
time.
He's just giving me information. They're not telling me about Raimondo.
Arden Grumman.
Who did kill? He doesn't have anything up here. I guess that's it. So the game is over when I divvy up the loot. Which I'll have to do if this starts flashing. I want to see how far I can go. Be like 50 years old. Still got $500,000 or something. Everything is Dutch. How the English keep getting these cities.
Dest Pitals.
Well, I think I'm done with the game, really. As far as I don't think it ever says, hey, you've completed the game. Kind of like Skyrim. Which is the main deal, rescuing your family, is just keep playing.
Dead Pitocks.
I mean, I would like to take over some more cities, but if I did get to start over, I'm not going to find enough guys to join my crew. Be able to take over a city. I could have tried at that English place, but you know what? I'm just gonna divvy it up.
Yes,
there's nothing else to do. And that's it.
Sugar. Oh.
I can still play? Okay. Wait, it's over.
Embrace type
of heroes. Okay, well, I could still play, I guess. Locked in that money. My crew's happy again. I guess the only thing left to do is take over cities. Everywhere I go, they're not giving me any clues for nothing. All the pirates are dead.
Oh, darn it.
I know what we can do. We can take over that English city that's nearby. Shouldn't be that big of a place. Any more guys here?
Desk the dogs.
Captain's still there. Okay, at least the crew's happy. Oh no, that was where I was going to attack.
Yes, be talked.
Pardon, Grimmin.
Run down in this
shoot, Darnum.
Talk to the mayor.
You joy in nest.
Yeah, we're pretty close to there. I'm going to go to this Dutch city first to try to get a few more people. This place doesn't... Yeah, I should be fine. Oh, they do have it. So I do need these people. Maxed out. Wealthy, we should get a lot of money for this. It's close. At least we got a lot of different. Wow, what the fuck kind of map is this? Okay, I can only go through there. Or I can only go through there. I think this might be the worst map generation. This is terrible. This one's probably the best, because all of my guys are already up here. Let's get them doing what they need to do. We got three guns, and one of them is not useful. That's gonna be tough. Hopefully there'll be one guy there and there, another one there, and then we can attack the one and hopefully, yeah, do something like that. Okay, what we're going to do with this one is go over here. Just going to go straight forward with them. Yeah, that's probably the best shot we got. These guys are gonna get shot. Okay, I guess they didn't. They were smart enough not to send something. Oh wow, they got slaughtered. Fucking dead. This is such a shitty map. They're just gonna get shot in the back. Or sandwiched, probably. We gotta start on this side. If we try to run down there, we're just gonna get killed. That doesn't matter who you shoot, shoot somebody. Get out of their range. I need to get my people all together. Oh, here we go. We can go after them. And they're going that way. Because they can't go this way. So that's good. Okay, we should win that pretty handily. Because of this, I'm going to shoot that one first. With this group, anyway. Hopefully, they'll leave and we won't shoot them. Better than I thought with this shitty map. That'll be able to shoot this people here. I'm gonna have them sit right there. They'll be able to shoot next turn. Oh shit, I hit the wrong button. I hit page down by accident. If they'll shoot from there, or if they'll come down the hill, because that would be really helpful if they do. Trying to minimize our losses, because we'll have to attack this town again. Please come off the hill. Get this part over with. Okay. Can't flank them at all. Maybe this counts as like somewhat of a hill. We're gonna lose. Okay, glad it works too. Damn, I gotta fight this crap again. I don't get to fight the captain of the guard unless they're under 100. Yeah. Definitely get one. Oh, there's three over there. Okay. I couldn't tell which way they're facing, but I might have been able to get a flank attack, I believe. They might have come from this way. I didn't really see. Okay, let's get that group out of the way. If I would have attacked them, I could have shot this group. But we could get rid of that group for sure. Okay. Not sure about this, though. They got shot twice. Yeah, we'll do fine. A 100 goals. Imbriglicated?
Imbriglicated!
Oh, imbriglicated.
Typal gear droid.
Yeah, we can load up later.
Yes, it helps.
Alright, so... no ship damage. Damn it. There's a pirate. Oh, Well, let's go take over St. Kitts, I guess. Oh, wait. I could do that.
When in the lab.
Okay, they sell stuff for pretty good prices here. Should've picked up that brigantine. I'm gonna save that. I'm gonna stop right now.